activity of art and craft for grade 5.
Activity 2, draw a human face. We have to follow these guidelines and I'll show you how to draw a human face step by step. So first step 1, I'm drawing a center line and I'm drawing this circle. First we'll draw the measurement of skull, okay, this circle. Then I'll draw the jaw line. Which will get narrow from this end portion like this. After this I'll draw center line following the second step. Then line number C, line number A, line number 2 and line number 3. So basically this will be our eye level, this will be our eyebrow line, this will be our hair line, this will be nose line and this will be lips line. Okay, now step number 3, here we'll draw eyes. So first I'm starting with the eyeballs. Suppose your measurement is disturbed here, you can also increase it. Then I'll cover this with eyelids. Like this. Okay, now from this both the points I'll draw straight lines and our nose is in triangle position, so I'll draw a rough triangle here. In the center again I'll draw a circle, small curves. Then I'll draw your eyebrows. Here I'll draw a lip. And this will be my jawline. Taking this in consideration, I'll draw ears. This is going to be my hairline. The basic is done. Now I'll start with the fair one. So I'm making these lines dark. I'm just giving some roundity for the lines. If you are having 4B pencil, you can use that also. As you see, my face is ready. Now you can color it or make an outline with the black sketch pen. In this way, you have to draw a human face and complete your assignment.
I hope you have understood. Thank you for watching. Keep practicing. Stay home, stay safe.